Listis. So, what is the truth of time? I am conscious of time. The time I am conscious of what is its truth? All yesterdays gone by were once today. Each yesterday that had gone by was a today. When Krishna got up on a given day in the morning, it was today. When my grandfather got up on a given day, it was today. When my father got up on a given day, it was today. When some years before, on a given day, I got up from the bed, it was today. Yesterday, when I got up, it was today. Today, when I got up, of course, it is today. Tomorrow, when I get up, it will be today. And after years, when I get up today, the truth of past and future is today. I am conscious of the past and future. Today itself is full of hours. Twenty-four hours. Today is not the truth of time. The past hour, when it was the present hour. The future hour when it comes to unfold itself, it will be the present hour. Today is nothing but so many hours. The truth of today, time, is present hour. Again, an hour is 60 minutes. When the first minute of the hour unfolded, it was the present moment. The second, present moment. The third, present moment. The fourth, present moment. The fifth, again the present moment. And again, the next moment that is to come will become the present. And its next moment also, the present moment. The truth of time seems to be the moment. No. The moment itself has 60 seconds. The first second when it obtained, it was the present second. The second second, well, it was the present second. Now this second is the present second. This gone, again, the present second. The future seconds will unfold themselves within a minute. Well, as so many present seconds. So the truth of time is the present second. Is it true? No. The present second itself can be divided still. The present second itself can be divided still. You are aware of the present second. now the present second. The present second itself is a length of time subject to further division. I am conscious of the present second. I divide the present second into so many microseconds. I divide the present second into microseconds. If I can know, if I can be conscious of the microsecond, again, I am conscious of the truth of time. Is the microsecond truth of time? Even the microsecond can be divided further. Into microseconds. I am conscious of that split second. Split almost to no length of time. Even that is split until time erases itself. The time erases itself. The length of time erases itself. Now, what is the essence of that time, of the length of time? Answer without a word. What is the essence of that length of time? I am conscious of the time. The length of the time is erased. What is left out? What is left out? The essence of the time. Is the consciousness. I am conscious of length of time. The length of time is erased. The time resolves into consciousness. Time is in consciousness. Erase the time. It is consciousness. Consciousness is the essence of time. Itself not bound by time. Itself not bound by time. In itself, no time. I am consciousness. Consciousness free from time. I am consciousness. The essence of time. I am consciousness, the Atma of time. I am consciousness, the essence of the past, the essence of the future. I am consciousness. See the meaning. Without a word, consciousness, consciousness, consciousness am I, consciousness am I. Om Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi Harihi Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Harihi Om.